Hey guys, here's your daily dose of movie extra trivia. Now, in the first noted example of special effects, an 1895 film reenacted the execution of Mary, Queen of Scots. To achieve the effect of the beheading, they filmed the actress in head chopping position, then stopped shooting, had everyone else freeze where they were, and replaced the actress with a dummy before they started filming again. It was simple, yet effective. Do you like my shirt? You can get one for yourself in the shop below this video.